EDIUS 9's functionality can be expanded through various plugins. To do so, you have to install the desired plugin. Maybe you purchased a plugin together with EDIUS 9, or you have upgraded from EDIUS 8 to 9. In this case, you have to reinstall those plugins, because plugins used in EDIUS 8 are not automatically integrated into EDIUS 9. We recommend that you download the current version of these plugins and perform a fresh install. This way, you have the latest compatible version of the plugin for EDIUS 9. You can find the current plugin versions on this website, www.edius.net/download_plug-ins. Updated installers are already available for all of the typical or standard plugins. One exception is the RobusKey keying plugin. For this specific plugin, there will be an installation routine available from the end of November 2017 on. Then it will be recognized directly by EDIUS 9. However, you can still install RobusKey now in EDIUS 9. To do so, you have to download the RobusKey installer. Unzip the installer. Go to the subfolder for EDIUS, start the RobusKey License Manager. In the following dialog box, choose under installation, EDIUS 8. This is because the plugin for EDIUS 8 also runs in EDIUS 9, but EDIUS 9 is not automatically recognized. In order for this to work, you have to define the storage location of EDIUS.exe in version 9. Click on Browse and go to the EDIUS 9 Program folder. The folder is typically located on Device C, under Program Files, Grass Valley, EDIUS 9. The chosen path will be adopted by RobusKey. Click on Install to start the plugin installation. Activate the plugin as usual. If RobusKey is already activated, you do not need to make any changes. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.